In this question, they are given three friends are standing on the place A, B, C, and distance between the A, B is 9 meter, B, C is 3 root 3 meter, at B is 90 degree. Then they ask few questions regarding from that information. First one, they ask to find what is the angle of A. So in diagram, what is the angle of A? Second, what is the angle of C? Third one, they ask to find length of the AC. Then fourth one, they ask to find in cos A, what is the value with the help of this diagram. When secant C means, what is the value of from this diagram. So we have to find the five values with the help of the diagram, the given the front standing and the place. So A, B, C, 90 degree, here 3 root 3 distance, here 9 meters. So first one, angle of A, we want to find angle of A. So we know the value of, this is a hypotenuse side. If we have a theta here, then it become opposite side. It become an adjacent side. So we know the value of opposite adjacent side. So we can take as a tan theta. So tan theta, that means tan A equal to 3 root 3 by 9. Opposite side by adjacent side. So 1 3 is a 3, 3 3 is a 9. Then we can write as a tan A root 3 by 3. We can write as a root 3 into root 3. Root 3 root 3 cancel, it become 1 by root 3. At tan 30 degrees 1 by root 3. So both are equal, then automatically A equal to 30 degree. So angle A, it became a 30 degree. First question answer is over. Second, he asked to find the angle of C. So to find the angle of C, I know the value only, now it become C, it become opposite, then it become adjacent side. So I take as angle C, again tan C. So tan C equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Here opposite is 9. When angle at C, so 3 root 3 adjacent side value. So 1 3 is a 3, 3 3 is a 9. Then we have tan C equal to 3 by root 3. That numerator 3 we can write as a root 3 into root 3. So by root 3 cancel. Then tan C equal to root 3. So tan 60 degree, tan 60 degree is root 3. If we compare these two, we come to conclusion C equal to 60 degree. So second question also over. Angle A is 30, angle C is 60 degree. Next, we want to find the length of AC. We can use the ratio concept, otherwise we'll go with the Pythagoras theorem. So hypotenuse squared equal to sum of remaining two sides. So remaining one side is 3 root 3 square, another one is 9 square. So when 3 squared become a 9, root 3 squared become a 3, 9 squared become a 81. So 27 plus 81, it become a 108. So it's a hypotenuse square, that means AC. Then AC square, then AC equal to square root of 108. So take the LCM 108. So 5 times 4 2 is 8, 2 2 is 4, 7 2 is 4. Then take 3, 9 3 is 27, 3 3 is 9. So it become a 2 and 1 3 will come. So it become a 6 root 3. The value of AC is 6 root 3. So in this diagram we can write as a hypotenuse become a 6 root 3. So third question also over, that AC value is 6 root 3. AC value is 6 root 3. Then again they ask one more question. What is the cos A? They ask the question cos A. So cos A equal to, so that means theta at A. So cos A is adjacent side by hypotenuse. We have adjacent side value is 9 when theta at A. Hypotenuse 6 root 3. If eliminated, 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. Then 1 root 3 is a root 3. If eliminated, 3 will come. So finally we have root 3 by 2. So cos A equal to root 3 by 2. So absence is the correct answer. Cos A value is root 3 by 2. Then next we find the secant C. So secant C, that means angle at C. When angle at C, it become opposite side. Then it become adjacent side. Secant C is, we can write hypotenuse by adjacent side. So when angle at C, this is adjacent side 3 root 3. 6 root is a hypotenuse. Root 3 cancel. So it became a 2 will come. So when C can see the value is 2. Option B is the correct answer. So they ask for 5 question. So the measurement of angle A is 30 degree. So your quote, angle A is 30 degree. Then next they ask to find the angle of C. So 60 degree. You can use like that also. Otherwise, simple idea to find the C value, sum of triangle. You can use find the angle C like that also. So sum of angle A, angle B, angle C equal to 180 degree. We know the value of angle C, A is 30, angle B is 90. Then you want to find angle C. So angle C equal to 180 minus 120, 60 will come. We can able to find like that also. Here we find the ratio concept. So next we find when cos A, the value become a root 3 by 2, then secant C, the value become a 2.